Excuse me? Who's this?
Oh my god, I've gotta go.
No, no, wait, wait. Don't be such a coward and at least tell me who you are.
I'm so sorry.
I've got to get back to work.
We need to talk.
I'm sure I could wait. I've got to be somewhere else.
Great. So you don't even have time for your wife anymore?
I said I have to go. Where do you think you're going?
Where the hell have you been?
Oh, honey, I was just...
Stop it. What do you think, I'm brain dead or something?
Abby, just listen.
No. I caught you, Tim. And you're not talking your way out of this one. How long have you been doing this to me? To us?
Why does it matter? I'm a man, honey. You need to understand that. Men and women have different...
Well, of course. You go out all day, you fool around, and I have to stay at home, take care of the house, and wait for you, right? When was the last time that you were here for me? Really?
You're wrecked. You're getting mad over something you can't change.
I'm your wife, Tim. I'm your wife, not your doormat.
I set the rules around here. Do you understand that? You better remember that.
Finally broke it off with Tim, Lisa. I feel amazing.
Oh my God, darling. Are you sure you're okay?
I feel alive, you know?
It was about time you got out of this insanity, anyway.
I actually met someone. Someone I really like. Listen, I gotta go. I'll tell you about it later, okay? Just tell Mom I'm fine. I love you. Bye. I can't seem to explain us. The way you look at me, the way you touch me, your smile, everything about you is so perfect. It's a shame they won't understand.
Say you're sorry. Say you're sorry.
Okay, sorry. Stop moving, will you?
Abby, are you here?
My God, hide. She can't see you, not yet.
Hey, what are you working on?
Nothing, really.
Oh, come on, you know that I always loved your work. Are you out of your mind, Abigail?
I said don't.
You should get out of your head already.
I don't know what's gotten into her. I mean, I can't believe that she could do something like this to her own sister.
Was your wife alone, Mr. Adams?
Of course she was alone. I mean, she doesn't have any friends.
There you go, dear. Take these. Lemon drop away across the chimney top.